Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
All right, guys. Welcome back to For Honor. We're still working on the night campaign up to 1.5 Sabotage, so let's go ahead and get this started. Before we do, just want to tell you guys thanks a lot for all the support. If you're enjoying this one, hit the like, because I'll keep putting them out as quick as I can. Let's go ahead and get into it. Mission 1.5, still in the night campaign, Sabotage.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, before they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners, what they know can destroy legends or create them.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
All right, guys, so we got introduced to the Peacekeeper, and this is actually probably one of the warriors that I would want to play the most. Let's see, R1, R1, R2. Oh, yeah, like a roguelike character. And I don't know how it's going to work in this game because it's very tactical fighting, but it'll be fun to find out. All right, some heroes don't have a default stance. That must be... Okay, well... Guard reverts after a short time. Renew with R. I love these short, fast strikes. I don't know, this would be fun. Alright, the neutral stance. Time your block input for each attack.
Hello there.
Woo! Oh, here we go. So much damage. And the dodge is just so far out. I love it. I love the whole backing out.
The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war.
Probably.
Holden should never have sent those
scouts
ahead.
A lot of observables.
He should have sent me first.
I usually get like one an episode. Two right off the bat.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
I love it. Ooh, let's back out. Whoa, back out. Dude, this is just straight up ownage.
That warden,
I love how
is
fast
a
she runs
person.
Too. You have to love that. Attack. That is so good. There's another guy over there. I thought he might run over this way. Oh, yeah, that's for our death. There's somebody down there? Nope. Alright.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Alright, come back, and hit him.
Stone would be dead if not for that warden.
Oh, all right, back out. Yeah, kind of got a little over our heads there. Not bad. Got the one block. Good enough.
They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it.
A lot of observables.
The volcano's
a little harder to get. Checkpoint
place.
Reached. Alright, so we know we can go that way, but we can also come up this way. I was gonna say that was gonna be tight. I didn't know if he was gonna give me or not.
We'll leave this place a ruin.
God, it's just if I feel almost bad for him. There's three down there. Do we really even have to take them out? Not really. Five breakables. That's the first one. Ugh. All right, let's back out. No biggie. That was insane. That little pushback was insane. Alright, I don't see any more breakables. I'm surprised there's five.
Stone is trustworthy.
That was the first one I've seen.
Crude, but trustworthy.
Jeez, alright, did not. Ugh, back out of there. Look at, he died! Look at, now is that gonna damage him? Let's see his life. Yeah, he does slowly die from that. That is so cool. Damage over time style. Alright, I can jump down and get him and then come back up. Ooh, alright, I'm gonna have to go this way and do it. Any breakables over this way? I can keep going up. I guess I can just keep going up. I almost feel like I want to kill these guys though. Not even that I have to.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Yeah, just freaking owned him. Oh, it's so sick. He died. I don't even think I got him there. I think he died from the bleeding. Alright, let's go ahead and move on up. I actually don't even have to kill those guys. I just wanted to do it. It looks like this is the way to go. It's just so satisfying getting these kills and putting that damage onto them. Because now look at. Show it! See, he's a little harder. He's definitely going to be the one. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Oh, all right. Okay, get that stamina up. And he died from the stab wounds. Oh, it's so satisfying. God, it's so good. Let's go ahead and heal up. Might as well. Haven't used that. Have not even used it yet.
Like us, most of the Vikings don't even know their own history. These are their ancestral lands, lost a millennium ago. They returned from across the sea and reclaimed them. This is life. Service is life.
Yep, that's how we do you, just like that. I love it. See, I love the ducking and dodging way more than the blocks. I've never been the best at the blocks. So just pushing that right into their gut off the bat is so satisfying. I think. We did get that one. Yeah, we did get that observable. Alright, so we're going this way. Let's head this way first. Just ate him up. Freaking ate him. Alright. What is that? Oh!
Holden trusts that warden. Well, maybe.
I don't know what this is. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. Yet to use anything like that little bomb. That was kind of cool, like a little stunning smoke bomb. Alright, that was just a good fight right there. Straight up. Block to attack. Alright, 3 out of 5 breakables. Up the hill is the way to go, but let's check over here.
There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider.
Back down this way. Oh, cool. We could have just went straight up this way. We could have avoided all of that stuff if you want to be sneaky. That's how a peacekeeper probably would be played.
This path is much like I remember it.
Alright, down and out. Ooh, get out of there. Alright.
Little Samtia flee. Varde kur a owinenum.
Awesome. Use the bombs to our advantage and just destroy them. Alright, 4 out of 5 breakables. I'm sure the other one is pretty close. Is this the end?
I had an idea.
Alright, checkpoint has been taken. Let's get this guy.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Oof, all right. All right, there we go. Oh, yeah, all right. Whoa, okay, definitely not feeling good about that. There's that fifth breakable. Alright, it's Top Gun, baby. Not too bad, not too shabby.
I was pretty sure this was going to work.
That's it?
No, it
ain't. I need to be careful here.
Okay, so we're just gonna go in? Oh my god. Let's heal up before we do it.
I should pull that one, I think. Their machinery was far beyond what I had expected to find. Since the last time I've been through, they had uncovered a new source of lore. Or perhaps just a very clever engineer. What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Let me do it. Just let me do it real quick.
Where is the central mechanism?
Nice. Very nice.
If I understood this contraption,
got all the breakables.
Raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Oof. Oh, God, just destroyed. I just don't want to keep getting smacked by you. This is the hardest guy in the game. Oh my god. Alright, dude's at least taking damage.
Yeah.
Get out of that, dude. He does not want to get out of that stance. This guy is so hard. And you can't block that last attack. At least it doesn't seem like it. I might be doing something wrong. Alright, let's try again.
I need to be careful here.
Oh my god, there we go. We got him. Wow, what a mess that guy was. And the peacekeeper is out.
Clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Gotta love it, man. That was probably the hardest mission yet. It was the funnest. The Peacekeeper, definitely my favorite warrior so far. But oh my god, was that last guy. Just, it's such a small area. And when that power attack, he did not want to be blocked. So we basically cheesed him, but that's just how you get through it. And that's it, guys. Weird level 9 story level up. Oh my god, tough as nails. Look at all of those levels. Ton of rewards. Still 1650 in the coins to buy new characters. But that's it. We will be back with the next episode of the Night Chapter campaign, and I will see you guys then. So this is Zero, and I'm out.